Yes! goal, number 8, Ashley Baker. Thank you. goal by number 21, Sedona Cabrera. Another goal by number 8, Ashley Baker.
Okay.
Number 19, Kendall Deegan with the free position goal. Sedona Cabrera, number 21, with another goal. Thank you. It's half time.
Travel Across is a girls' travel lacrosse team. The girls can showcase and have an opportunity to play in front of college coaches. We're really focused on higher level lacrosse as far as faster stick work, much more technical stick work, footwork, strength and conditioning. We really develop our goalies. We're really focused on breaking defense down so that every player on the field understands defense and that the girls know the systems, play within the systems, are disciplined, and execute nonstop. Our current coaching staff consists of a strength and conditioning coach. He played professional football. We have two current NCAA lacrosse players, a goalie coach that has played and coached for over 40 years. We have current Las Vegas lacrosse coaches. They've been here from the ground up, and they literally planted the seeds that are growing this amazing community. I had to have them a part of Rebel to just help develop this culture in an organic way that fit Las Vegas, and these girls look up to them.
As a current college lacrosse player right now, I love being able to come back to Rebel and share my experience and help them grow as a player on and off the field.
Rebel is definitely a program that once you walk off the field, it doesn't stop teaching you. A core foundation of it is character. It's learning how to be a better person, a better player, someone who's going to be successful not only on the field but going forward in life.
Once a season, I take the older girls on a trip where it's just the staff and the girls. The thought behind it is that we eliminate all distractions and we really get them to feel safe and comfortable. They open up. And that is where we really start to see the character and life development take place, which is my number one priority. For those Rebels who want to play lacrosse in college, we have an entire recruiting curriculum. We help them with their communication with the college coaches.
Growing up in Nevada, I didn't really have these opportunities. I thought coaches would come to me, and now that they established Rebel in Las Vegas, these girls have way more opportunities for recruiting.
If I want to play D1, Rebel's really helping me achieve my goals. I wouldn't be half the player or half the person that I am.
I see myself as a lacrosse teacher, but I hold very dearly that I'm a life coach. I have a duty to help prepare these girls to succeed, whether they end up playing lacrosse in college or not. It's a culture, it's a way of life, it's a sisterhood. It's a really special thing to be a part of.
Rebel's awesome!
Woo-hoo!
an assist from 17, Jill Sullivan, to Sedona Cabrera. Come on. Sedona Cabrera gets the rebound and the goal. Number 62, Mad Dogs, gets the first score for the Mad Dogs.
Yeah.
free position goal by number 11, Addie McPhee.
Oh!
Good save by goalie Abby Markowitz, number 71. Finals 12-2 Rebel.